guys! So this is the next tutorial. This is going to go into the Disney and makeup looks, as well as it's just going to be a Halloween look for you guys, because I figured it's right around the corner and, you know, there's so many just crazy looks out there that I want to do something really kind of toned down. You know, you could wear it out in the day, or you could, you know, wear it at night when you want to go to a club or, like, you know, get some guys, because then you could be like, rawr. So this look was inspired by Simba from The Lion King. I actually pretty much winged this. I was like, you know, maybe I should plan it out, but then I was like, I'll have the picture, it'll be okay. And I like the way that it turned out. I feel like it's pretty awesome that I made myself look like a fucking lion. It's the first time I ever used face paints as well, so that's pretty monumental. But I hope that you guys like this look as much as I did. Then if you want to see how this look is done, then Hakuna Matata! Let's go. Oh, no. I am not using that. If you want to see how to get this look, then let's go. Today I'm going to start by taking just an ordinary brown eyeliner, and I'm going to be sketching out my design. So this is where I'm using my reference photo, and I'm going to be sketching out all the facial features of Simba. I'm just going to be picking up a little bit of a yellow face paint, and I'm going to be basically applying it to my entire face aside from around the mouth and the eyes. I'm going to be taking a matte gold color, and I'm going to be setting all the face paint with it, because Simba is actually more gold than yellow. Now for the space around the mouth, I'm just going to be taking a regular cream foundation and applying it all over the mouth area as well as the lips. Then I'm just going to set that with some translucent powder. Next, I'm going to pick up some black face paint, and I'm basically going to outline my eyes as well as fill in my eyebrows, just to give them that sharp, cartoony look. Here I'm just picking up some of that cream foundation we used earlier and applying it to that under eye section, and then I'm going back in with a brown pencil and really defining my crease, and then I'm just going to smudge everything out. Now picking up a warm tone matte brown color, I'm going to be basically applying this all over where you would normally apply a highlight, and also into my crease. And then I'm going to further define my crease by adding in this dark brown matte color. And then just to finish off the eyes, we're going to be taking this nice kind of neutral champagne color and applying it to the lid, making sure just to cut the crease and not ruin everything we just did. Now I'm I'm just setting that cream foundation from earlier. Next, I'm taking a black liquid liner and I'm basically going to line the upper lash line, and I'm also going to take the inner corner to meet up with the face paint that we applied earlier. During this process, the liner wasn't really doing what I wanted it to, so I ended up going off camera to clean up everything as well as fill in my waterline with a black eyeliner and going over the face paint with a matte black eyeshadow. So this is what it should look like right now. Now I'm just going to be taking a matte bronzer and I'm going to contour the fuck out of my face. So I'm going around the hairline and the temples, as well as going to carve out my cheekbones. Now take note here that I'm pulling this down the rest of my face because this is what the reference photo looked like. Next, I'm going to be taking that light brown from earlier and I'm going to be shading around my mouth, making sure to blend out everything so it looks nice and smooth. Next, I'm just going to be taking a bit of that bronzer and going around the edges just so it connects better with the face. And then I'm just going to repeat those steps along the contours of my nose, and just take note that I also took that light brown into the inner corner of my eye. Next, I'm going to pick up that light brown again and I'm going to apply it to my cheekbones and then really buff it out into the rest of the bronzer. Now for the nose, I'm going to be taking Livit from the Naked 3 palette and packing it all over the little space that's around my nose. Now I'm taking Dark Side from the Naked 3 palette and I'm going to be shading around the nose with this. So I'm going along that border that is between the nose and the fur, and I'm going to pack it on and then buff everything out. Next, I'm going to be taking a little bit of black face paint and going over the border between the nose and the fur just to define it more, and then I'm slightly feathering it out as well. So still using that black face paint, I'm basically just be drawing the mouth, which is just making kind of like an upside down T on your lips. And then finally just draw on the whiskers. The final look. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you liked this video, please give me a thumbs up, and if you want to see more, then please subscribe. And until next time, bye-bye.